My fellow crypto warriors, I'm coming with a message. As you can see here, there are three apps in my telephone. This one that's moving now, it's gonna be gone in 28th February. What does it mean? We need to import a wallet, or to Klaver Wallet, or to Tronlink Pro. I'm gonna choose Klaver Wallet because it works. Yeah, it works pretty much the same, and I'm using Tronlink Pro for my main wallet. As you can see here in the top. Tron Wallet Shutdown, February 28, 2021. Move to Klaver app. They're warning you months ahead. Okay. You can see here, you can switch between your accounts. I've made demo account to show you how to do it. I've now switched to the demo account. I'm going to the right corner, to the three stripes. I'm gonna open my menu. I'm gonna back up the wallet. Enter your PIN code. Backup wallet. Never give these words to anybody else. That's what it says. I understand. You're gonna see the private key. We are going to copy it. We copy it to the clipboard. And then we close it. We're gonna go to Klaver Wallet. And we're gonna enter the code again. I was so magic with all these accounts when waited. All these accounts when TRX chain was so hot. But okay, let's go here. We're gonna press the plus in the top right corner. Plus. We're gonna import with private key. That's the third one. That's this one. It's selected now. And we press enter. You go to TRX. Important. You can, just press TRX. That's the important thing. How we're gonna name it? It's demo, because it's the demo account that was just there before in the other account. And because we are working with smart contracts, all is locked to our address, and we're gonna see this is the address TGX, and we're gonna press import. We're gonna enter our code, and now we have demo TGXY. You can see it, TGXY, and we're gonna go back to this wallet. Oh, we're gonna go back to this wallet, TGXY. I have taken my wallet to Klaver Wallet. I will take my smart contract, I will take Tron case, I will take everything I do, I take it with me to Klaver Wallet. And what do we do then? After you have imported correctly, and one thing is important, make sure you import all your active accounts. Make sure of that. I'm not gonna give you this one, because that's a good one, he's always having a lot. But always make sure to import all your accounts that you are working with. Import them separately. It's important because if you're like me and you're building a train in some programs, you know, you want to get all your wallets. You don't want to lose you don't want to lose one. So import it all. If you don't understand it, contact me. I will gladly explain it. I hope this helps, team. You know, on to victory. Please like and subscribe to my channel. This is PTC Pet. Signing off and wishing you a wonderful day. My Zoom is starting in a bit. Be sure to get there. Tron case number one.